ہر جگہ آپ دیکھو مصطفیٰ جان رحمت کی نعتیں پڑھی جا رہی ہے, رسول پاک کی میلاد منایا جا رہا ہے. Wherever you go, اعلی حضرت عظیم البرکت امام اہل سنت مجدد دین و ملت پروانہ شمع رسالت امام عشق و محبت الشاہ امام احمد رضا خان فاضل بریلوی رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, what does he say, غیظ میں جل جائے بے دینوں کے دل, غیظ میں جل جائے بے دینوں کی دل, یا رسول اللہ کی کثرت کیجئے. Continue taking the name of Muhammad رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. This is the means of strengthening your iman. It is the means of strengthening and refreshing your iman. Today, why does this happen? Why is it that you find that people have become weak? The reason is because خوف خدا نہیں. There is no khawf-e khuda. People don't fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in the Holy Quran, the verse which I recited to you, Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu, O you who believe, what does he say? Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu taqullaha wa kunu ma'as sadiqin. O you who believe, O believers, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fear Allah. O satcho ke saath bolo. Become with those who are truthful and join with those who are righteous. Look at the verse for understanding purpose. No lengthy discussion. Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu. The address is to believers. The address is to believers. Iman wale. Oh, you who believe, fear Allah. It is not being saying, oh people fear Allah. Oh mankind fear Allah. Oh believers, fear Allah. Because the haq and the right to fear Allah is the responsibility of believers. Only the believers will truly fear Allah. And then join with the righteous people. Come close to the righteous people. Nek logo ke saath raho. Unki qurbat haasil kare. Why? What is the reason? What is the reason for this? For understanding purpose. For you and I to understand isko samajhne ke liye. حضرت سیدنا امام فضیل رضی اللہ عنہ کو کسی نے پوچھا کہ کیا وجہ ہے, what is the reason that we are not able to see those people today who truly fear Allah, کیا وجہ ہے کہ اس زمانے میں ہم ایسے لوگ کو بہت کم دیکھتے ہیں جس کے اندر خوف خدا موجود ہے. How many can you find today? Come on. They ask, Hazrat Sayyidina Imam Fudail asks, is being asked a question, that how is it possible and why is this, that today we see very few people who have khawf-e khuda. What did he answer? He said, understand that those who have khawf-e khuda will only recognize others who have khawf-e khuda. Those who have fear of Allah will be the only ones who will truly recognize others who have fear for Allah. And he gave an example for understanding. What did he say? He said an example. That pain that a mother feels when she loses her child. Ek maa ko jo takleef mehsoos hota, jab uski aulaad ka intikal ho jaye. Ye takleef kaun mehsoos kar sakta hai? When a mother loses her child, the takleef, the pain, the sadness, the sorrow that she feels, who can feel this pain? Only another mother who lost her child. Yeah. Yeah. Ye sirf wo aurat mehsoos kar sakti jiska ek aulad duniya se chal basa. Only that woman will be able to feel this pain. There could be a million women and every one of them will say that we feel your pain. We feel your pain. But in reality, the pain will be felt by another mother who also lost a child. Yeah. And for understanding, he gives this example. And he says, by this you should know that only those with fear will recognize those with fear. Only those with fear will recognize those with fear. Hadrat Sayyidina Imam Darani radiallahu anhu, what does he say? He says that a heart from which the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has come out. May Allah protect us from such hearts. May Allah protect our hearts. May we always have the fear of Allah in our hearts. Imam Darani radiallahu anhu says that heart from which the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has come out, he said that heart is absolutely empty. That heart is absolutely empty. What does he mean? When there's something that's empty, example, you take empty land. If somebody has empty land somewhere, khali zameen, uske samne se jo aadmi guzarta hai, agar uske haath mein koi gandagi rakhi hai, dirt, paper, plastic, when he passes a khali zameen and nobody's looking, what he does? He throws it on the khali zameen. He'll throw it on the vacant land. Anybody that has any garbage, he will throw it onto the vacant land. Why? Because it is vacant. He cannot find that it is being protected. He will continue to throw things over there. But when there is land that is fenced, it has a wall around it, it is secure, it is protected, nobody throws anything into the land. Why? It is protected land. It is protected property. It is secure property. Likewise, for understanding, Imam Darani radiallahu anhu explains that the heart that is empty, it is like that vacant land, because there is no fear of Allah inside there to protect it. There is no fear of Allah inside that heart to protect it. So whoever wants to throw anything inside there, whatever khabasat there is, it will enter the heart. But the heart that has khawf-e khuda, the heart that has khawf-e khuda and ishq-e nabi, it has the fear for Allah and the love for Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that is protected and secure place. In it will come Muhabbat Rasul sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. So we need to understand that one of the reasons that people become weak is when the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala leaves the heart. We should try to inculcate in ourselves the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and beg Allah, oh Allah, allow us to fear you. Oh Allah, allow us to fear you. Because when you fear Allah, you will truly love Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But you will truly fear Allah when you have this love for Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam.